What's up mga kaboxing? Ito ang Boxing Hero TV channel. Manny Pacquiao vs Nidal Husin, rematch. Ating tatalakayin.
Pero bago yan mga kaboxing, kung ikaw ay bago pa lang sa ating channel, ay huwag namang kalimutan mag-subscribe. At pindutin mo na rin ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga susunod nating videos.
Lumabas nga ang kontrobersya kamakailan lang ang pag-amin ng legendary referee na si Carlos Padilla, ang ama ng singer-actress na si Shasha Padilla, na dinaya daw niya ang laban ni Pacquiao kay Husin para manalo ito. Ayon sa kanya, tinagalan daw niya ang bilang nung manakdown si Pacquiao sa round 4.
Manny got knocked down. I thought he's going to get up. Because I'm a Filipino. And everybody's Filipino watching the fight. So I prolonged the count. You know.
At dineklara din daw niya ang nangyaring headbutt na ito ay isang suntok.
If there is a butt, you have to stop the fight to the judges. Headbutt, headbutt. He already sense what I mean.
Ito ang naging reaksyon ni Pacquiao at humingi ng pag-unawa kay Padilla.
Mapapanood ng mga fans natin, na mapapanood ng mga tao. And also, that was 22 years ago na lumipas. So, buti na lang may video yung fight, makita ng mga fans yung fight ko nung time na yon. At mapapanood nila sila na mag-evaluate. Hayaan na lang natin yan kasi siyempre, intindihin na lang natin, medyo matanda na, unawain na lang natin.
Nilinaw din ni Husin na wala siyang problema kay Pacquiao, pero kay Padilla, ibang usapan daw yan.
Whatever's happened in the ring, stayed in the ring. Me and Manny have the utmost respect for each other, but you can tell your cousin or your uncle Carlos Padilla that he owes me one belt because I'm missing one belt from the thing because Carlos took it off me and gave it to someone else. So if you can talk to your uncle and tell him, I need my belt.
Kasunod nito ang ilan sa mga interview ni Pacquiao at Husin kay Jessica Soho.
Hello Manny, how are you?
Good, good. And how are you?
You're a good man.
Thanks, buddy.
A deduction, a one-point deduction has been slapped by Padilla.
My problem was with Carlos Padilla from the start and the WBC. Nothing to do with you. You're just a victim like me.
We're just doing our job in the ring. I think the WBC will investigate again and will review the fight. They will announce after their investigation. That's what they...
Nagkahamunan ang dalawa na muling magtotoo sa ibabaw ng ring.
Are you guys on good terms?
I'm a big fan of Manny. All boxers have respect for the other boxer. Maybe do an exhibition one day.
Exhibition in Australia.
Kung matutuloy man ang kanilang rematch for all 2 years na ang nakaraan sa una nilang laban, maging patok pa kaya ito sa mga manonood? Anong masasabi niyo mga kaboxing? Magkomento ka lang sa baba. Maraming salamat sa panonood. God bless you.